Welcome back to my corner on the internet. Okay, so tonight I'm back at again reacting to Youngblood. This time I'm reacting to the music video for his song Tissues. Yeah, I don't think I've ever heard. Okay, so this is another one I've not heard before. I wasn't in the video for it. And is that a Durex packet in the thumbnail in his mouth? Bro. This dude's funny. But yeah. Let's see this plays out. Am I gonna like this song? Am I not? Am I gonna like this video even? One way to find out. So without further ado, about to get into this reaction. Let's watch. Bro, I can't with the thumbnail of this video. Wonder why I need this song Tissues. Wonder what I was thinking. Now this beat's very familiar to me right now. Man's got moves. I think I haven't heard the song before, actually. Oh, yeah, I do know this song. Okay, I do know the song. Beat was familiar and then, yeah. I don't know, I just didn't have a clue what the song was called. But yeah, I've heard the song before. I do know the song. That chorus just broiled back. That man's got moves though. Who's got man sprung right now? I'm like his song, actually. I wouldn't mind checking out behind the scenes this video, because nah, man's got I already said it before, like I said, man's got moves. But nah, bro, I actually enjoying this video too. He's just having fun in it. I like that. I'm liking all the red and all that as well. I'm thinking right now, do I like this one more than Fleabag? I don't know. Let me continue. I can't see this one doing good on radio though. Maybe that's why I had it. That everyone's all getting involved. This would be a good prom song though. Yeah, this chorus is catchy as fuck. Now, why does this remind me of, like, an end-of-year assembly? You know, in when you've... When you're, like, your last year of secondary school, in year 11, and they make you do, like, your leaving assembly. I feel like this is one of them leaving assembly videos that, like, they made us do. Not my phone group. My phone group didn't do this. Another phone group did. If I remember correctly. Bro. I saw a video of it again for the first time in years. I'm trying to think how long ago it was. I think it was like months ago, if not a year ago. At my friend's place. And I was watching it, laughing. And then when I saw me in the video, I was like, ugh, I cringed. I mean, this was like 10 years ago, so. But yeah, anyways, this reminded me of that, but this was even cooler than that. Shit, this came out 2022, bro. But I'm getting it, like, because I like the video, though. I like Fleabag and Funeral more, song-wise, though. But it's also a catchy song, though. It's one of them ones where if it was played, I just let it play. I wouldn't be like, nope, change it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, the way the man was dancing here. Bro. At least you didn't start doing the moonwalk. Actually, I wouldn't complain if you did, to be fair, but yeah. Nah, someone commented, my favorite thing about Dom is that he's always looking like he's having the time of his life, and you can feel that shine through in his music. Yeah, I felt that in this song, especially in this video as well, obviously. But my favorite part of this video definitely was towards the end when they all joined in. Nah, my favorite bit has got to be when he just whipped out the Durex packet. Good message there. Spreading the message of safe sex. Always wear protection. Protection. Always wear protection. Lads and lasses. We don't want any diseases on it. Oh, I wanted pregnancies. Anyway. Now, so quoted, the dancing is awesome. I'm definitely going to be jamming to this song around the house. Bro, didn't they play this in like an episode of Made in Chelsea or something? Sounds like it would have like appeared in there. Now someone quoted the MJ vibes is crazy in this video. Nice one, homie. Well, I think it's the shoes more than anything. Like, guys got moves, though. didn't get them to have moves like this, though. Because not all white people, some white people cannot dance to save their lives. It's, like, so stiff. Nah, I went to, I'm trying to think. I think I went to a party and whatnot. And like, some of these dudes did not have moves. I was like, let me show you that. I'm joking. Well, my mates did, though. But yeah. I think this is definitely a good song to like motivate you. If you had a shit day, I think this will definitely bring energy up. Especially watching this video as well. You just can't help but like laugh and enjoy it. At least me personally. I can't help but enjoy it anyway. It's his energy more than anything. Yeah, I enjoyed this video though. enjoyed his dance moves, enjoyed like everything about it really, from start to finish. But yeah, this is a fun one though. But yeah, I'm gonna head out there later. Okay, so that's it for this video. Like, subscribe if you want. I post it whenever I feel like it. I'll see you next one. Bye.